Tyson last night. He said,
mandatory eight count is in effect.
Just as expected, Tyson is right in the chest of the ball. Not to try to exchange punch for punch. He can't do that.
Again, just tremendous body shots and what an uppercut.
Right hand by Mike Tyson is inviting.
And there was an uppercut. What a shot.
Really did. Seeing the punch, and those are the punches. There's the punch, so that those kinds of punches.
Three good examples right there, and then the uppercut behind it.
Foot decision that most everyone feels he won.
Oh, Walter got himself in trouble
like a train, locomotive.
Right hand by Walter.
Rivalda has fan power. I mean, no one expects too much from Rivalda.
It's a combination from Rivalda and also a low blow by Rivalda. No one would like him to. That was a good left hand.
On the left glove of Rivalda.
There was a big right hand. Is on top of it. There's a big right hand, and Rivalda is about to go.
This is all instinct.
And another big right hand. Back to the body.
There is no spring.
And there's a spring.